We're off to the second ODI, West Indies versus India. West Indies batted, I would say, ordinary in the first ODI. Hetmyer was outstanding in terms of getting his third ODI century. But the other West Indian batsmen who got start did not carry on. It is very important for the West Indian top order batsmen, whenever they get start, to really capitalize, pretty much like what Rohit Sharma and Virat Kohli did. On flat tracks like these, it's very important as a batsman when you get in to stay and get big total. For me, West Indies can do much better. If they are going to win any of these ODIs, they have to get upwards of 350, close to 400 runs.
Well, Ricardo, you got to see that our batting lineup is the best batting lineup in the world if you look in comparison with the rest of the teams throughout the world. We have Rohit Sharma, Shikhar Dhawan. They had some fantastic partnerships in the past. And our batting lineup is right down to six. They're all game changers, you know? And I think it's going to be very difficult for West Indies to come back into the game. They lost two test matches, one-sided affair it was. And now the first ODI at Guwahati was also, it looked like one-sided. And we are a very strong team we have against you guys. And at Vishakhapatnam, it's going to be 2-0 straight away. What do you have to say?
In the bowling department, obviously we suffered horrendously in the first ODIs. At no stage, it seems as if we're going to get a wicket, especially after the first wicket fell off Shikhar Dhawan. With Rohit Sharma and Virat Kohli at the crease, at no stage it seems that we're going to get a wicket. In order for West Indies to win, outside of making runs, we have to get wickets. We struggle in the middle order with our bowling, especially in the spin department. Devendra Bishu, Nurse, there needs to be some variation in terms of getting wickets. As it stands, our fast bowlers at the top on these flat tracks, after the first 10 over, the white ball will not do anything. So if it is that we're not getting wickets up front, we need to do something in the middle. All in all, it's going to be a tough series. At the end of the day, West Indies will come out strong and play the best cricket that they can play. And we're going to win. We're going to come hard and we're going to win.
Well, it's always better to be positive, but, and a big but. The West Indians are facing a very strong batting lineup and a very admirable bowling setup we have. We have got a fantastic variety, and our wickets suit all our spinners as well as pacers. So, beware. I know, cricket has its glorious uncertainties, I quite understand that, but India is not going to take lightly, my dear man.